Let's head down and around I-465 to University High School. The Trailblazers taking on Pendleton Heights. 1-point game at the half, but University takes over from there. Sam Mervis gets by his defender for the easy 2 points. Late push from Pendleton Heights. Tristan Ross with a tough move inside the paint. But it was all a little bit too late. Freshman Camden Brown with the runner. University picks up their first ever win over a 4A school. 57-38, your final score.